Hello guys, today I will be showing the new Christmas swords and blade ball and how to get them. First you can get the swords from the battle pass. This is what you can get from the battle pass, and you can also get free swords, which is cool. I will be skipping the battle pass to show what you can get. As you can see, you can get free gingerbreads and free chests as well. You can also get daily challenges. Overall, this battle pass is pretty good as it gives a lot of stuff and a cool sword at the end. You can also get Christmas swords from Christmas spins, which also gives you abilities. These are all of the odds for the Christmas spins. I will be opening some to show you what you can get. To get the reindeer hammer, you need to restart the battle pass 5 times until you get it. This is how the sword looks like. And this is what it looks like when you use it in game. Now I will be showing all the Christmas swords. Some of them are bugged.